Because that was done in the past, and that's how we regulate things, or at least a portion of the capital dollars.
Anyway. So there's a notion of minimum service render, and what we need to know is that you'll be using your capital-based tools to do capital-based projects. The needs are so big. I understand you have a deficit in all that capital. There are other programs, other sections, for example, one in other circumstances, that surpluses could be used against the deficit. But for capital dollars, we're looking at the use of those dollars on capital projects.
Yeah, but before we did it that way, I just want to let you know, and that's why we're looking at it that way. And you know, if that's the case, then we shouldn't be looking at that, you know.
Yeah.
But we don't see any way to lower the deficit, and we'll always be in that situation because we other than that, our core funding. So I don't think that's admissible either, because we always use it for our for many other things and services that we never use. So I don't know what kind of management plan will come out with.
I understand your situation. It's definitely something that we're having internally at the department to know what would be considered as political projects or programs that could allow First Nations to use surpluses against a cumulative deficit. But for capital, we saturated it. For capital, they should be reinvested on capital projects themselves because the need is so great up there. So that's basically.
But we did have a correction deficit in capital as well too, so could it be used as well in that case?
Well, if it's admissible projects and you have a deficit in one project, you can compensate for the next, but it has to be within the admissible capital base budget allocation. So if you do have projects in there with plus and minuses, then you take a look at what's left at the end of the day. But we're looking for projects. I think we're looking for projects.
We're not projects!
There's a bus.
Yeah. Just let you know, we had a really good meeting today.
Yeah.
We brought back the project on track.
stay.